day. You will not end this year the way you started it.
Amen.
Oh my God, you are, somebody's not hearing me. I said you are not ending the year the way you started it.
Amen.
God is going to put a song in your mouth to sing in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I said God is putting a miracle in your mouth to sing in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You will still buy your car this year.
Amen.
You will still back into your house this year.
Amen.
You will still carry your baby this year.
Amen.
Your marriage will still take place this year.
Amen.
Your wedding will still take place this year.
Amen.
You will start that business this year.
Amen.
If you believe, wave your hands and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sit down. Your hidden miracle. Anywhere they hide them. Anywhere they bury your destiny. Anywhere they bury your miracle. They shall appear by fire in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Who is telling you to get lost? Go! Not when God is alive. He said, who's here the word that he come to pass when God has not approved
body
of it? Your destiny is not in the hand of any man.
Duh.
Your destiny is not in the hand of any witches or wizards. After today, God will refine you for a proper and a better life in the name of Jesus Christ. Everything you have been looking for from God, before the end of today, they shall appear in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I said they shall appear in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
If you believe, wave your hands and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.